My name's Janice, and I'm in the Doctor of Vet Med program, and my hometown is Toronto. I chose this program because I've always wanted to become a vet, and a DVM program at Guelph is one of the best in the world. I applied in 2017, and the application started actually in December of 2016, and from there you have to fill out like a background information form, pick out what courses you want to use your grades from, and then there's an interview process if you get selected around May. I prepared by practicing with my friends and family and just reading a couple of books that people have recommended. Just practice, practice, practice. There are 4 years and we call them phases 1, 2, 3, and 4. So in first year, pretty much we did the basics such as anatomy, physiology, just catching everyone up to the same speed. And then second year, we delve into more specific diseases and the course load does get a bit heavier. In third year, we actually get to do surgeries, which is really cool. And in fourth year, you do clinical rotation, so you're no longer taking classes, but you're going to different clinics. I am in my second year, so phase two. So we're actually undergoing renovation, and they're adding a lot more study spaces, which I'm really excited about. But right now, one of the nice things at OVC is the library is open 24/7. You can access it with your key card. We have a lot of clubs at OVC, so just yesterday, I actually did a canine ultrasound lab where I got to learn the basics of ultrasound, which is really cool. So that was with the Diagnostic Imaging Club, and there are other clubs such as Surgery Club where you get to practice suturing on cadavers. And we also have an industry day every year in March where a lot of different representatives from the industry come and talk to us, give us samples, and we get to learn a lot that way too. So I am leaning towards mainly small animal, but it's cool at OVC because we actually get to learn about horses, cows, sheep, and small animals, and you're forced to do so in a way, even if you think you're interested in a certain area already, which is, I think, a nice way to make sure you'll pick what you want when you graduate. I would say make sure you check all your deadlines, make sure you have all the documents and requirements and experiences you need, and they ask that you have a minimum number of shadowing with vets or working with vets, and I think that was actually a huge part of me solidifying what I want to do. So make sure to not only do it because you have to, but actually ensure you're getting the most out of those experiences and help ensure that vet is what you want to do, because it is a tough program and you have to really enjoy it and want to be a vet to be able to finish the program.